Okay, now it'll get interesting. The most impressive pigsty in Edan. I bet there's a warlord squatting in there somewhere.
I'd like to trade. I'd like to trade.
Pick your armor, choose your weapon, we can trade.
Take that tick to the pit. It should be disposed of.
I'd like to...
This is a place we can have some fun.
Thank you. Needs a key. Needs a key.
Sand and rocks and opportunity. Tavar, the land of freedom.
Are you trying to get yourself killed? You should stay well away from the converter. You won't last 2 minutes in that place.
I lasted longer than that.
What? You've been there? And you survived? I've never met anyone else who got out of one of those alive. I thought I was the only one.
What are you doing out here?
I'm a scrap collector. You know, salvage. Old world stuff. Dangerous business.
And you, sir.
Well.
Said.
Well.
You tried to sabotage the converter alone?
It's keeping those elves busy. Means they're less likely to bother me. Managed to get some military circuit boards out of there. That'll pay for a few months of food. But if you doubt my word, go there yourself and take a look. Or wait, I have something better. You could take a look and earn us both some profit.
Bloody Baxter's legacy. Albs feeding off our land. Useless asshole.
Out of ammo. Out of ammo.
That's enough of that!
You want trouble?
We've heard a horde of mutants is approaching the border to Zaykor.
How many?
I don't know, but there's at least two Cyclopses with them. Mutants.
We need to go there.
Yeah, well, if you insist on knowing what the Albs are planning. Well, it seems as if the rumors. Two Cyclopses. Let's take them down.
Wait a second.
No waiting. Just get your ass moving and get on with it. That fucking brute is looking for trouble. That fucking brute is looking for trouble.
Thank you.
Mutants, Cyclopses, they'll do for a start. But you promised Albal Exeter's.
We'll get to them soon enough.
Not soon enough for me. Let's kill these fuckers and go home.
What are you...
I'm trying to get the job done. If you can't keep up, fuck off. I thought you... I'm not running around...
You can get a challenge, but... Don't...
You don't risk, you don't live. You don't live, you stagnate. You stagnate...
Everything...
Butterflies and honey. All right, sure. Okay, now it'll get interesting. This place contained some premium salvage at one point. I bet this place contained some premium salvage at one point.
Converters you wanted destroyed. There are no more active converters. I shut them all down.
Then, on behalf of the free people, I thank you. The converters are the worst thing your people ever did to us. Well, I say your people, but perhaps you have earned my trust enough to separate you from the Albs and Zaykor. Perhaps we can work together. It seems you can deliver on your word. I would not have thought it possible for anyone to shut down all of the converters. Your deeds will be remembered by all the free people. We have a real chance to win the war now. Now we take the war to the hybrid. Now the hybrid must die, so everyone can be free.
You want to kill the hybrid?
Kill or convert. My studies indicate that mana will poison him. Kill him if we must. But there is also a chance we can change him with it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. First, you've got to tell me your plans.
Very well. But there's much to discuss. Ask your question, and I will see if I can answer.
And so, full circle. Sent to Thorold from the Ice Palace. To learn the truth. To kill the truth. And now I return. The hybrid stronghold that I defended for so long. Unquestioning. Serving the hybrid and my addiction to Elix. But what is it that Zaykor is really defending? Thorold wants to strike at the hybrid by destroying the Elix that feeds it. But what is the hybrid using the Elix for? Has his vision failed, leaving me to act outside the directive? Or am I merely part of his greater plan? Who planned the failure of my mission? Did they want me to die? Or did they want Thorold to live? And so, full circle. Sent to hybrid, I go back to the Ice Palace to learn the truth, to kill the truth.
Fucking countryside.